what I tend to do. Just why I like having this hand be powers and this hand being melee. Sometimes people like it the other direction. I like it this way. I don't know why, I just do. It's just how it is. Why is, number not going up? My bitrate says I'm offline, but that is clearly not the case, buddy. Kinda glitched. There we go.
This way.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to pull back.
Just give the general.
Hold on. Be right back.
way is clear. Let's see where this goes. Thank you.
Wait! I think we're almost out. Come on!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Herder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies. Feyndall thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time. You may be right. Here, give Camilla this letter. It's full of venomous nonsense. Tell her it's from Feyndall. I'd better get going.
It was a dragon. It'll kill us all and then you'll believe me.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
One of us has to do something.
I said no.
No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. We are done talking about
this. Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. What are you talking about? Oh my. Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Feindahl as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him.
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need. I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold. We did have an ornament. Solid? You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight... Fine, but only to the edge of town. The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal. Don't even think about it.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it. Though, the mountain just over the buildings.
Now that's something else right there.
You got no clothes. You should get some. We got rooms and food. Drink. Take a look. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Looking to blow your... Be a lot safer just to have the Jarl's wizard teach you a thing or two. There have been whispers. A boy up in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino, been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see. Nobody trusts those mages way up north in their college. Gods only know what they do up there. We've got something of a love triangle here in Riverwood. We've got something of a love triangle here in Riverwood. Faendal and Sven, both vying for Camilla's affections. Word is, Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War's only gonna get worse now. We've got something of a love triangle here in Riverwood. Faendal and Sven, both vying for Camilla's affection.
Drunk, or you're naked. Possibly both.
Get me mad, and I'll prank you. And not a little, a lot.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village.
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill.
New to... A fine day to you, friend. May you die. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything... There is something you could do for me. The Jarl needs to... We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own.
I trust you're not planning any trouble.
What can I do for you, friend?
Saw a dragon, did you? Tell me, what was it like? As big as a house? Don't even say such things. I hope that dragon stays away from Riverwood. We don't need that kind of trouble. I told you my sister would help us out. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim.